Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Dil Pasand. Now, this is my Dil Pasand libas. It's a beautiful chiffon kameez with hand embroidery and beadwork for a fiver. This was a 35-45 pound suit, which I don't know what I've done with the dupatta, but you know what? If you get a plain black dupatta and just contrast it off with some blue piping, what I'll do is with the kameez, because I've only got the kameez, so what I'll do is I think I've got some silks and stuff lying around. I'm going to include a little bit of silk, so you can trim it off, you can sew it, wear it with a black kameez, black dupatta, trim the dupatta off in the blue silk as well, and it will be a gorgeous outfit. Make a patela salwar, make a heavy salwar with it, or make a trouser with it. It would make a stunning outfit, and for a fiver you can show off and just make everybody envy. Now if you just have a look, I think I've got a piece of silk that's exactly that color, so I'll even include that with it so that you can trim your sides of the kameez and you don't have to go out and search out the accessories with it.